After the sexual harassment accusations came to the surface one after the other for the now disgraced Hollywood producer Harvey Weinstein, Hollywood has been on fire for the past several weeks with new sexual harassment accusations coming up every day. Kevin Spacey found himself in hot water after accusations against him, but none of these equal the more serious crime one person is accused of, and that's rape. Following a series of accusations and exposes leveled at multiple powerful men in the field of entertainment, that 70s show star Danny Masterson may be undergoing renewed scrutiny for allegedly raping four women. Masterson, star of the sitcom That 70s Show, has denied that he engaged in any sexual misconduct. But as reported by HuffPost's Yashar Ali, a months-long investigation into multiple allegations of rape against actor Danny Masterson has inexplicably stalled, despite the Los Angeles County District Attorney having compelling evidence in the case, multiple sources told HuffPost.